mobile obliterator should be placed at the side of the road, at a distance of about 3 meters away from the road, and the angle between speed sensor axis and vehicle movement vector must be 25 degrees. It can be easily directed using the orientation cue, which is located on the top of the sensor housing. Just make it parallel to road marking lines. KRIS is the easy-to-operate system, and it can be installed on the road within a few minutes. All the gathered data is stored on the USB flash drive, which is inserted into the special sealed port of the sensor. The system will not let you operate without USB flash drive, so you are always sure that all the violations recorded and saved. KRIS is supplied from usual car battery. For more comfortable and safe use, you have to put it into the special battery box and connect to photoradar sensor using power cable from delivery set. When battery is connected, device will turn on automatically. After the automatic self-testing procedure completed and operation system is loaded, it's ready to use. The photoradar system can work in standalone mode or in online mode. You are always able to control it with laptop using Wi-Fi connection. Sensor is configured using user-friendly and easy-to-operate web interface. It has step-by-step configuration procedure which don't let you make any mistakes. You cannot start measurements and even cannot switch to next step if you don't correctly set the previous step. At the first step, you enter the details about the location of speed sensor and set the speed limit. Then you choose the direction of the targets. You can check if it's correct by the real-time camera image in the window on the right. Also, by that image, you can check and adjust the orientation of the sensor. After that, you pick the lanes to control. System can control two lanes at the same time, so it can be the first lane or any other pair of neighbor lanes. Camera lens will be automatically adjusted for appropriate distance and you will get the sharp photos for selected lanes. Recording of all targets from two selected lanes is guaranteed, but in practice, KRIS can control up to three lanes at the same time. At the last step, you set the date and time and choose the day or night mode. If you choose the night mode, the built-in infrared lighting will be automatically turned on. Now, the photoradar system KRIS is completely configured and you can press the start button. The system monitoring a traffic flow and recording all the vehicles passing through the control area. All the pictures are entering the photoradar memory, but only speed violators are shown on the screen. Sometimes you can have a situation when two cars from neighbor lanes appears at the one single image. You cannot avoid this situation if you control the multi-lane road from the side. Such kind of photos cannot be used as a violation proof and must be excluded. From the position of the law, it can be treated in two different ways. The European approach is that the only authorized person can make the decision about the cancellation of the traffic violation. Such kind of double vehicle photos are stored in photoradar memory and are waiting for the manual removal. In the second way, the decision can be made automatically by photoradar software, usually KRIS using automatic exclusion by software, but the European method is also available as an option. On site, you can print out the protocol of violation, which contains recorded images, using any portable printer connected to the laptop. Or you can import images from number of KRIS systems to server for a further centralized processing. In night time, we recommend to position the photoradar to control the outgoing vehicles to prevent excessive overexposure from car headlights. However, due to infrared lightning, KRIS can make a clear night images of even incoming cars. The camera records the clear images of license plates even in complete dark. The KRIS software allows to automatically recognize many types of license plates and make various kinds of documents. As an option, the recognized license can be checked in police databases. At the present time, the thousands of KRIS systems are used in administrative practices of traffic police in all regions of Russian Federation. SIMICON company provides full technical support of all customers. Technical support department serves all the branches of traffic police which are equipped with SIMICON speed enforcement systems. For making the support easier, KRIS has embedded GPRS modem which allows to remotely diagnose and update the software and firmware of the system.